This just shows us how fortunate we are.
Exactly.
And what we do and where we live. This land is a harsh land, man. A lot of rocks, a lot of stuff in it. And they're still trying to make something out of it. So I really admire what those people do.
Fun trip so far, you know. I think for me, getting to know people, getting to know the culture a little more than I have over the years. So teaching the kids a few things here and there that I learned over my, you know, 11 years in the NBA.